Sit down and listen as I tell you the story of your home and how it came to be. I moved into the desert and hunted for resources I would need. The one thing I really needed was a home. I had taken shelter in a little cave in the Crystal Oasis, but I needed shelter from the heat and space for my work. So I decided to build a home beside the oasis. I began by clearing the land and preparing it. These hills beside the oasis would need to be flattened for my house to take shape. My plan in hand, I set out to begin my work. My home would be a place with lots of breezeways to bring the wind inside and cool the house. Large towers would allow the air to flow down and give me a view to faraway areas of the desert. I gathered my materials. Made sure that the size was just right. With everything I needed ready to go, I began to build. Thank you. I place the crystal at the heart of my home to offer protection and peace. And finally, I had a place again. Everything was as I had envisioned it. I had a little work still left to do. Was full of mysteries. Some I still had as yet to discover.